Well, then, we're on our way to see Dorothy. But I wonder who will talk. Excuse me, sir, can I help you?
Here's the...
It means you don't like it?
Somebody catch me.
What the heck?
You can't believe me. Somebody caught it.
Aw, man, now what? Excuse me, sir, can I help you? I'm hungry. Let's find someone. You can have pizza or lasagna. No, buddy. At least there's a lasagna drive-thru. Come to Papa!
Sorry, cat.
Sorry, kid. Sorry, kids.
We close at 8 sharp.
Aw, man, now what? Maybe there's an easy way to help people. Yeah, that's it! Let's go help. Stop! Let me help you, ma'am. Here's your hairstyle. Here you go, sir. Your hairstyle. Enjoy. We did help out. Let's go tell Dorothy about it. Yes. Maybe we can come back home now. Hi, Dorothy. We helped so kindly. Yes, so sweet we are. Yeah, you did it so perfect. Tomorrow's your coronation and to be prince and princess helpers. There's to be a special princess. Oh, yeah? But I don't want to get old. You're not getting old. You're still you with Jade. I'm sad. How can I wear a tiara with you? I don't know how.
It isn't that I'm ungrateful for all the things that I've earned.
Jade and Farrah. No matter who you are, her will still live with me and them.
I guess you were right, Your Highness. Is it time?
Dorothy, it's been hard, but it's nice. This is nice. Glad to hear, girl. You're still you no matter what. The end.